How about you?
Go Jack.
Oh yeah.
And we had like we had
cool
and then we
got
milkshakes
all over
it.
Do you wanna give me details? No. Sounds good.
Get rid of my first one. My first memory sucks.
I remember me looking up to you.
You're the most
amazing. No! You want to say something with me?
Beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true.
That's cute. Yeah,
yeah. If you
can find it, we
want to
find it.
Yep, sorry. When it was cute, I had a good library, and I asked for the library and for the stapler. She was like, what?
We don't want a stapler?
What's the
Memory ever.
Yay!
Really?
I like that 6-pack abs.
Yeah! You can't do it that fast. I like this. This too young. Too old and too
ugly. All the
cramps
are like,
whoa.
And no. Broke your butt, right?
Yes. Oh my gosh. You guys.
Vinegar on?
Last year, I definitely got sprayed with vinegar. Okay. I'm going to see this summer tomorrow.
I definitely did.
At graduation, you're thinking about everything that's happened in the past 4 years.
I think I'm really gonna miss my friends.
I'm gonna cry my eyes out on my graduation day.
We've been best friends for 4 years.
Best friends since first grade.
It's just yesterday, I feel like, you know, I was a freshman.
If I didn't have my friends, I don't know what I would do.
So we talked all night about the rest of our lives. Where we're gonna be when we turn 25. I keep thinking times will never change. Keep on thinking things will always be the same. But when we leave this year, we won't be coming back. No more hanging out, cause we're on a different track. And if you got something that you need to say, you better say it right now, cause you don't have another day. Cause we're moving on and we can't slow down. These memories are playing like a film without sound. And I keep thinking of that night in June. I didn't know much of love, but it came too soon. And it was me and you, and then we got real blue. Stay at home, talking on the telephone. And we would get so excited and we'd get so scared. Laughing at ourselves, thinking life's not fair. And this is how it feels.
Sometimes I am scared about the future.
I don't know how to say it, but
I am scared about the future.
So if we get the big jobs and we make the big money, when we look back now, will our jokes still be funny? Will we still remember everything we learned in school? Still be trying to break every single rule. Will little brainy Bobby be the stockbroker man? Can he ever find a job that won't interfere with the tan? I keep
we'll still be friends forever. always like come back to see how everybody is, and I'll miss everyone.